if you guys recall, the lesson for us in this connection mainly is, if you recall, we discussed it in previously, a believer has accounts in two banks. There is a DBL and a ABUL. Who remembers this concept? There are two bank accounts. Anyone remembers? We discussed it last time. So we have to deposit in both these bank accounts. One is called the Dunya Bank Limited. The other one is called the Akhira Bank Unlimited. This is just a concept that I've made just to explain to you guys that you have to spend in this dunya, obviously, to sustain. However, this life is limited. So which is why I'm calling it Dunya Bank Limited. We will eventually die. However, we as Muslims, we believe in the life hereafter. So we have to spend in Akhira Bank, which is unlimited. So this, and there are multiple ways of spending. Here in Dunya Bank Limited, you can only spend via money, right? But here on Akhira Bank Unlimited, there are many, many ways you can give. Sadaqah, zakat, ibadah, worship, rituals, good deeds, kindness, smiling, care. All of these things are getting you deposits in Akhira Bank Unlimited. So whenever you guys start earning, you have to think, am I investing in my Akhira or not? Or am I just keeping all the money, everything just here? And now we will learn ways of what are the best ways of investing in